Good afternoon, gentlemen. My name is Ms. Beckwith, and I'm one of the English instructors at the KIM. Before you get here to start your classes, you'll be required to do a small assessment of the English language skills that you have. It's not a test, it's just an assessment so that we know what level you're coming in with and what classes to put you into. I wanted to make a quick little instructional video to show you how to use the book, since I won't be there when you actually start the physical assessment. This is the English at Sea booklet that you'll be getting. And I'd like you to read the letter that's in the front cover. Of course, I'd like you to read all of it, but a couple of things that I want to focus on is the English at Sea portfolio. I'd like to get a little bit of an idea ahead of time of what it is that you've done with English in the past, if you have any experience, if you have any degrees, anything like that. So please fill this part out. And now let's get down to the assessment itself. There's a section called an English diagnostic test. This is just for me to get an idea of what areas of grammar you may still need to have a little bit of work on. What you'll do is you'll fill this out, but in order to fill that out, to make it easier for you, in the back of the grammar test, there's a multiple choice answer paper. You can just take that out of the book and then just go page by page and circle your answers on the sheet. When you're done with that, what I'm especially interested in are the results. So you can self-check this. Behind the answer paper, there are answers to the test. So then you can just fold over the columns and just check which ones you've got right and which ones you've got wrong. There's no grade that comes out of this. The most important thing for me is to know what it is that you still need some work on. So based on the answers, you will then go to the next page, Guide to Test, and you'll see a number of grammatical issues in one column. And you'll see numbers in the other columns. What you need to do here is just take your test results, circle the questions that you got wrong. That tells me what I need to focus on with you. That way you get a custom-made grammar course, in essence. The other part of the test is a reading comprehension and short writing test. That's to take a look at, you know, do you understand the types of texts that we'll be using, and what writing skills do you have already, and what might you need a little bit extra support on. First of all, take a look at the structuring your writing section, just to brush up on how to write a good text, and choose one of the two articles that's in the book. Answer the short reading comprehension questions in your own words in English. And then when you've completed that, do the short writing assessment. In the back of the book, there's plenty of blank pages for you to write. But please, be a little bit kind to me and write as neatly as you can. That's basically it for the assessment. When you're done with that, I'll get that back from the POTOM, and I'll take a look through it, and that will give me some initial information for what kinds of things you need to do to improve your English before you come to class. In May, I'll also be coming down to Rotterdam, I presume, to do an intake assessment on your speaking skills. So, good luck with this.